In the last lesson, we learned that exponents make it easy to show repeated multiplication. In this lesson, we're going to use the meaning of exponents to decide if equations are true. Are the following equations true? Is 4 to the power of 2 equal to 2 to the power of 3? Pause the video now and try it on your own. Well, let's see. I can rewrite each side in expanded form like this. 4 times 4 is equal to 2 times 2 times 2. Then I can replace one of those 2 times 2s with a 4 like this. 2 times 2 is equal to 4. 4 times 4 is equal to 4 times 2. 4 times 4 is equal to 16, and 4 times 2 is 8. Now I can tell that this equation is not true. Is 8 to the power of 2 equal to 2 to the power of 6 a true equation? Pause the video now and try it on your own. Again, I can rewrite each side in expanded form like this. 8 times 8 is equal to 2 times 2 times 2 times 2 times 2 times 2. Based on the last equation, I know that 2 times 2 times 2 is equal to 8. I can replace each of the 2 times 2 times 2s with an 8 like this. 8 times 8 is equal to 8 times 8. I can tell that this equation is true. In this lesson, we will learn how to decide if expressions with exponents are equal by evaluating the expressions or by understanding what exponents mean.